Listen to my voice and I will know.